change some outlets from two prong to three prong. They have a three wire in the wall, and they got it grounded to the box with the green screws. So we're going to tail off of another green screw because the wires are too short. Alrighty. Can you see my whole face, my shirt, and my picture?
Yep.
Good. Can you see what it says on my shirt?
Yeah, right there, kind of. A little wrinkly, but I see the American born and the flag.
Good flag for Memorial Day weekend. Because we got to thank the veterans who served the great country I'm born in. Right? Okay. Alright, so they grounded to the green screw in the back, and so we'll put another ground tail in here. Now, the last time I had just this one off, there was power in it. But you knew this one was off for sure?
Yeah, the light went off as soon as you hit that.
Okay. Because for some strange reason, there was power going back on that other one.
There was still power going through it?
Yeah, it was off.
What the? How's that possible?
I don't know.
Does it run off maybe a switch or something?
Maybe I had the wrong circuit breaker off. But she said that lamp went off, though. Okay, so we're going to get our ground tail in here to the green screw. So there's only two in here to do?
Yeah, there's that one and this one over here.
Okay, maybe we might get the other ones done then today, and the shed tomorrow.
Since my butt's against that wall, I don't think there's one against that wall over there. So, not worry about that. There it is. I want to plug anything into it now.
Green screw here.
Oh, look it, you got a friend. Come say hi.
Hi, Puss. Meow, I love you. Meow.
She's got an evil side to her. She'll be friendly.
Yeah, she is a friendly kitty. Meow.
She is.
I love kitties. Meow. Is she in the camera? Was she in the picture?
Yep. I see her pretty tail.
Good. Come here, Puss. Sit on my lap, Puss. Up on my lap, Puss.
Oh, I see. She's funny. At night, she's friendly, and then all of a sudden, she always likes playing with me. She get all feisty.
Oh. She looks like a very lovable cat.
She is.
But I guess she didn't want to sit on my lap, though.
Oh.
Okay, so we'll get our two white wires together. This is still good wire. It's vinyl coated on the inside. So it's probably about 40 years old, I guess. Is it about 40? This was built about 40, 45 years ago.
62 was built in, so it's probably more than that, right?
They're even here.
Years old, this house says.
Because I thought 50 years ago they didn't even have a ground wire.
Maybe somebody upgraded it now.
Because I thought 50 years ago they were still using that cloth and rubber stuff.
Yeah.
This is 14, so I can use the smaller gauge hole, which is 14. Did you have somebody else do any other wiring?
No.
Oh, the furnace, the orange
wire.
Yeah,
the furnace. No. That's the only people that have done any wiring here. Mm-hmm. Other than whoever else that added to it once, the person who bought it from the people who lived here for as long as they lived here. And then the lady who kitty corner across the street bought it. She owns a lot of rental properties, and she went through and did a whole bunch of the work on the interior and outside and spruced it up so she could sell it.
This house?
Yep. Oh. And we were lucky. We jumped on as soon as it hit the market. Uh-huh. And luckily, having a home loan, I was able to get a guarantee on it. Voila. Here we are.
That's a nice house to have to.
Why did it have four wires like that going in?
Oh, because there's power coming in and going out to the next one.
Going to the next plug?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, when you were in Germany, the outlets were quite weird, aren't they?
Yeah, they're just like a two-prong round plug. Mm-hmm.
I went over to Berlin for 2 weeks to visit, and that's where I saw the wiring wasn't up to code over there. Because the wire they put in the wall is even lighter than this 14, and 14 is the minimum for a bedroom.
They said, like, when we were over there, that you can only plug stuff, certain stuff in, you know?
Mm-hmm.
She likes top of her head petted. Start playing with her tail and bag, and she gets all frisky.
Oh, she doesn't like being petted on the tail.
Mm. Ever touch her belly, since she gets frisky.
Rub her belly, yeah. Some cats like their bellies rubbed.
Yeah.
Now, in Germany, they don't put boxes behind light fixtures like you're supposed to. So that would not need code.
Yeah.
Now, I notice on their fuse boxes, I looked at one over there, and they just mount the bus bars to the side of the, inside the building, it looked like. And that definitely wouldn't meet code.
Amazing they don't have as many fires over there, you know?
Mm-hmm. And when I was there, I noticed they didn't have smoke detectors in hallways like you're supposed to. Because hallways there have to have smoke detectors in them, don't they?
Yeah, you're supposed to.
And in the kitchen, they use that lighter wire too, and it's under code. Because you're supposed to use 1220 amp circuit in a kitchen. And they were using lighter than 14 on a 16 amp fuse. Yes, I'll take a look at the flashlight. I'm going to just touch this wire and make sure it's fine. know, kitty. I love you. You're a very nice cat. So I was in Berlin for about, I was there for 2 weeks. How long were you over in Germany?
I spent about 2.5 years there.
Okay, I wasn't there that long. Did you travel anywhere in Europe?
I went to Kosovo for a 6-month rotation as a peacekeeping mission. And I got to go to Macedonia for 2-week vacation. I also got to go to San Vito Air Base in Italy. It was an air base.
Now this one looks like it's a switched outlet.
It's a switched outlet?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably. Let me see if there's a switch
on. Don't turn it on though, because.
It's on right now.
Oh, okay.
So you want me to turn it off? Yeah. I mean, I plugged that into it and it didn't come on.
Oh, okay. Because it looks like they did some soldering in this outlet here. Now there's soldering on. Looks like they twisted and taped these wires and soldered them. I don't, if they soldered them, it's up to code, but I can't tell if they soldered them or not.
It's not soldered.
I can't tell. Do you want to change it or leave it?
Just hooking it up.
But then we don't have any electrical, any tape to tape it if we.
Yeah, right.
If
we do mess it up, so.
Leave it? Okay, so you're okay with leaving it?
Yep. It's not likely that we're going to use that plug outlet anyways. And stuff right there in front of it.
But still, if in the future down the road things could change and it could be used. Okay, so you're okay with leaving it then?
Yep.
Okay. Because it's not my work, I didn't put it in. Get the ground wire on here on the main screw. Okay, now bring that down here to the back of here to the box here. Green screw. The white wire on the solar screw. And we're going to fix this loop so we get a better connection here. Get to go around the screw the way we want it.
Yeah, there is another plug underneath this window, but I think I'll need to change those 3-prong.
You don't want to?
Nah. Funny thing, we might put a light right there or something, you never know. But.
Meow meow. Kitty.
These are sensitive electronics in here. It'll be a surge protector. And.
Okay, and we'll put our black bed on the brass screw here. Okay, let me make our loop just a little bit bigger so we get a better connection here. Mm-hmm.
out the garbage.
Oh, okay, there's nothing in this one, so this one's gonna be real simple.
There's just two wires and there's three wires?
Yep. And the ground is on the green screw, so I'm gonna have to put another ground wire off the other green screw to ground the outlet. We better take that UF wire back. We'd rather be safe than sorry than be a couple inches short, you know?
Exactly.
Make a tail. We're going to pick up this other green screw back here. There's two green screws in the back of the box, the ground wires. So we're going to tail the ground wire to the outlet. Is it about 7 o'clock now?
Let's see here. It's probably later than that. It's almost 10 o'clock.
Oh, wow.
That's 9:51. So you want to do just that one, or?
Yeah, let's do that one over there, and then I'll finish it up for the night. All right. And then picking me up tomorrow, approximately 2, but if my parents get back a little early, I'll call, see, and pick me up a little earlier. Camera, see if you can see my whole shirt and everything.
Oh, yeah.
So what can we make for lunch tomorrow, or supper tomorrow? So you're going to get the stuff out of the way over there?
Yeah. Okay. What kind of meat do you like?
Oh, steak. I like fish. I like chicken. Ham is my least favorite.
Ham's your least favorite? Well, I got some Omaha steaks I can cook up.
Oh, that'll be nice.
Steaks and some good baked beans.
Oh, good. Oh, can you dig that trench tomorrow?
Yeah. I just hope the ground's soft enough. Mm-hmm. Like I said, up next to the house, it should be the ladies put a whole bunch of topsoil in, so. Mm-hmm. All it's got to be is just enough to fit that wire down in.
But you want to try to get it 18 inches, as deep as you can.
Yeah.
And I think it's supposed to be 18 inches.
I believe so, too.
Alrighty, so. I'm going to put this ground wire back in Do you know where the other outlets are? I used up that box.
So it's saying, type you off cable. Very.
Okay, so we're gonna throw out one more here. see a sloppy job on this one. The wire's not even under the screw head all the way around.
Jeez.
And that was done like 40 years ago.
They just placed it on the screw head and that's it?
Well, it's still not the best, but it's sticking out right there.
Sticking out, no.
I'll get our ground wire for the green screw, put it back here. Ooh, I got a shock off of this one.
You did?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Did you plug?
What's that?
Was something plugged in here that?
That didn't shut off?
Yeah, can you run down and shut the main off?
Yep.
Okay, so we'll get our black wires together here, we'll get our even twist. Now, I think 220 is too high for the voltage for your outlets and your small appliances, don't you think so?
Yeah.
So you think the German wiring code is not up to codes then?
No. There's a lot of shoddy stuff with it.
And France and Spain is probably the same way too.
Oh yeah, a lot of European countries are all the same. They run off the same stuff.
Can I see that little light? Okay, the lawyer's thing down there, wasn't it? Ooh, I thought that was one of those Vine Island ones.